I think word processing is one of the most amazing bits of technology that's out there. Our ability to take a 50-page document, mark it up overnight, and turn it back to the other side, I think, apart from it being amazing technologically, really impresses clients. But it creates a very distinct problem, and that is we fail to engage on a constructive basis at a business level when the lawyers can just return to their offices, work through the night, and mark up a contract and try to communicate business points that should be resolved, okay, through a markup of a document. So it's just an easy thing for lawyers to sort of retrench, if you will, into their documents, put it in the form, okay, that they would like to see or that the client would like to see, and then just dump it on the other side of the net. But it's terribly ineffective. And what has happened, and I mentioned this to a client about a year or so ago, what I've often seen, the client says, why does this deal take so long, all right? And I had to think about it for myself because nobody was delaying, but the reality is we were communicating back and forth between counsel in a highly inefficient manner. The efficiency would have been achieved, as I often recommend to clients, that we don't take somebody's contract, review it in detail, mark it up, and send it back to the other side in 24 or 48 hours. But we take the time to identify what are the business issues, put those issues on a list, and call a conference call or call an in-person meeting to engage on those important issues.